Today I wanted to share with you a little miracle. This is a beautiful vine. It's called the Ternate vine or the blue pea. And it is not only gorgeous, it blooms for me every morning when I am praying. So it's such a great peaceful and healing sanctuary right here. But beyond that, these beautiful flowers are actually very, very healing. They are anti-asthma, anti-inflammatory. There's so many benefits, I'll share them with you. I put this in my salads and it's beautiful. I put this on my desserts as well. And today I'm gonna put it in my tea. Watch what happens. So I'm just soaking it in some hot water to get all that beautiful benefit. Potassium, magnesium, good stuff we need for our heart. Here's another one. And it just blooms and blooms. So I've just put it on a pot. And then of course some sticks, some bamboo sticks to help it crawl up. Naturally, you need sun. For all these flowering and vegetables, you really need a lot of sunlight. So decorative plants don't really need, some of them don't need sunlight. Flowering plants and vegetables that we feed on, they need a lot of sun. The reason being, they provide chlorophyll. Chlorophyll fights cancer. Do you see what's happening to my tea? You see the magic happening? It's turning an incredibly blue tea. Isn't that gorgeous? All natural, no food coloring, right? It's such a pretty thing. Now I'm gonna show you a little bit more magic, but right now, this tea is healing. It's so pretty. It's got a nutty, it's got a little bit of a spicy vibe to it. It's actually naturally sweet as well. It's really lovely. So if you think this is all we're doing with this, I like to add vodka in it in the evening with some ice. But I'm gonna show you another magic trick where when I introduce lemon into it or calamansi, it turns a different color. I'll spread the love, share them with your neighbors, and share the good news on the wonderful, healing, beautiful blue Ternate vine. Okay, enjoy.